Okay guys, please like, share and subscribe and hit the bell icon because I don't think my videos are getting out there at the moment, so in case you're just coming on here, I'm playing a bit of Jedi Starfighter. Yeah, obviously this was a PS2 game originally. Found it on PS Now, so I thought I'd download it and have a go. Right, let's destroy escaping data pods and all Trade Federation fighters. Okay, this could be interesting because this game's one of them ones where the controls are in reverse.
Starships. Our contact must be nearby. Nothing. That's odd. The nebula must be interfering with our sensors. I'm opening all comm frequencies.
Shooting star hailing know-it-all. Do you copy?
Know-it-all copies. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Oh, you know who sent me. Do we really need passcodes?
Yes. Who sells egg seeds on Coruscant?
Mace Windu, now will you please take me to Nim?
Okay, okay, keep your headpiece on. Ready, well-paid guide to the Outer Rim at your service. Just follow me and I'll take you straight to the resistance movement.
Wait a moment, I'm picking up readings of incoming craft. You've been followed.
What? Are you kidding? I once outran 16 droid starfighters on Naboo. It would be impossible for... Oh boy, we're in trouble. I'm the slickest pilot in the entire Cossack system.
Now is not the time, Retty.
We can't leave until we destroy these droids. We'll lead them straight to Nim. That's gonna chip some paint. Look out, incoming!
They're coming in waves.
Hey, nice ship there, Addy. If you're thinking of selling...
This ship is not for sale. It is a prototype that may become a powerful aid to the Jedi. I've researched your past. You were once quite mercenary.
What? Oh, and that little thing on...
I trust you can introduce me to Nim?
No problem. Me and Nim go way back. Trust me. I hope.
Where are they all coming from?
Must be a carrier sending them out.
Idiot just hit me.
Good job, Retty.
Yeah? Hey, you need a new Padawan?
This is a beautiful sight, Retty.
Yeah, well, this is where I meet all my Jedi contacts. The Trade Federation has been on us like this for months. More fighters!
Starfighters?
Attention, enemies of the Trade Federation. You will stand down and surrender your ships.
That must be the carrier launching all the fighters.
If we can take it down, we can hightail it out of here.
Do not resist capture.
Okay, I've seen these carriers before, so here's a word to the wise. You gotta watch out for the turrets on the top. Attack them from underneath.
surveillance device.
Our ship IDs are in those escape pods. We gotta destroy them.
Its first combat test.
All right, this is it. I'm going in after the carrier.
Now, is there anything else I'll need to worry about?
No, it should be clear all the way to Maramir. Just follow me.
Okay. Destroy scarabs and protect him in the control center.
He turns around, the Trade Federation is on his back.
How do they find him?
Some state-of-the-art sensor station that we haven't been able to locate yet.
And his crew's been captured.
About half of them, yeah. We don't know where they're being held. We're coming up on Nim's last known coordinates. Muckworms! Doesn't look good.
You're just in time, gas gut. We need air support, and now.
Nim, this is Adi Gallia of the Jedi.
A Jedi? Ready, are you insane?
She's here to help, Nim!
Then give us cover while Jenkins slices into the Trade Federation planetary network.
I've located the prison, Nim. Just give me a few more minutes to find the access codes.
You heard him. Cover us. And ready? I'll wring your neck later.
You needn't worry, Nim. I want to help you.
You gave her the comm code, too? Ready, when I'm done with you, you're gonna be stuffed and mounted!
Nim, I can explain!
Later! Take out those droids first!
Thank you.
don't need your kind around here, Jedi. Take that pointy little starfighter and head back to Coruscant.
Nim, we have a problem.
What now?
We have incoming hostiles on multiple vectors.
Great! Coming at us from the air and the water. I'll get the dropship. Ready, you take the boats. And take that Jedi with you.
Okay, Nim. You won't regret this.
Just keep her away from me.
Sure thing, Nim. Come on, Eddie. On it. If we take it out, the droid should shut down.
I will keep that in mind. Simply wait for them to surface.
Transports on the water! You need to stop these battle droids! They're almost on top of me! There's a droid starfighter landing near the command center. Take it out! Droid walkers on the beach. You'll have to stop them.
So long. You can slice faster than this.
Hey, I've got better clearance than a Republic Senator right now. I just don't know where the codes are.
We'll find them.
I'm trying. The codes aren't in the security node. Register for the prison complex either. Those droid starfighters can walk. Don't let any of them get by you, or I'll have more trouble than I can handle. Droids, you think the Trade Federation will be more organized? Droid walkers on the beach, you'll have to stop them!
Patrol Group Alpha 2, acquire new targets.
That battleship is leaving. Guess we broke too many of their toys. Thank you.
Compression scale to 8.375.
Droid starfighters headed right for me!
Any different to me?
Well, maybe you don't know droids the way I do. They're mad. Trust me.
Swarm.
Focus on the battle and allow me to do the same.
Okay, okay. No more angry droids. Nothing but a bunch of circuits, totally emotionless. A cold, logical, relentless menace of the skies. No, they are just...
Reti, please pay attention to the battle at hand.
Gotcha. I have another battleship on sensors. Bombers and fighters bearing down on my position.
How long till you've got the codes?
If I knew that, I'd have them already. Just hold them off. I'm searching as fast as I can. The battleship has launched a wave of bombers. Watch those bombers! They're closing in! How am I supposed to concentrate with bombs dropping on me? Can I please get a little air support?
Access evasion countermeasures.
I'm here to investigate the Trade Federation presence. We believe that they're conducting an illegal operation in this system.
Nice of you to finally notice. The Nemoidians have been looting the system for 10 years.
I'm here now. You might as well let me help.
fine, but no lectures and no Jedi mind tricks. And ready. If she causes any trouble, I'm holding you responsible.
No problem. Now, do you mind letting us in on your next move?
It's time for a jailbreak.
Stole to open the brig doors, then Captain Orsai and his squad can fight their way to the hangar, where the Liberator will retrieve them.
I hope they will not require assistance.
They'll be fine. We're opening a weapons locker, too.
This is the Liberator. Sorry.
Okay.
Just in time. Receiving word from Orsai now.
Revenants, this is Orsai. Thanks for the help. We're out of the brig.
Alright, okay. I think we'll leave that there. That'll do for now. Nerdy geezer out.
Confirmed, Orsai. Keep us.